show y'all how to reattach a lock without using a goddamn crochet needle. It's gonna take all goddamn day, 10 to 12 goddamn hours, for the same results.
Excuse me, French.
But that's how I do it. Alright, so I know some of y'all have been at some houses about it, and some shops, 10 to 12 hours. I know people that take 10 and 12 hours to do this. But give me about three, or more than 3 hours. I'm gonna touch it for you.
And they're gonna be locked. Y'all see that? They're locked. Ain't coming down. So I know y'all wanna know what a crochet needle is. Now keep in mind, nothing bad got the crochet needle. The crochet needle is the shit. But I'm not gonna use it this time, alright? These is the crochet needle. So what people usually do is take the needle and pretty much just stitch the hair together. But it slows down the process of hair. And nowadays, people got stuff to do. We don't want to sit in a chair no 8-9 hours. So, I created wrapping the locks. Where it looks better and it holds better. Alright, so I'm going to get straight to it. Alright, take a comb. I'm going to part that down here. Now your client needs to have blood out too. My boy got about 3 inches, 3 to 4 inches. We good. We're gonna take the block. We're gonna take the lock. I'm gonna insert the lock inside his head. Y'all see that? And I'm gonna twist the same way I'm gonna twist to the right. That's the same way I'm tightening up his locks. I'm gonna wrap his hair around the lock. We're going to take human hair, the same texture of his hair, and go over it, stretch it, and you wrap. 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 Wrap all the way down. Wrap. Wrap. Now to make sure there's nothing going nowhere, do a little tug. And you can tug on it, it ain't going nowhere, all right? I did that in about, probably a minute. Probably less than a minute. So you keep that same pattern going on, you'll be done in about an hour or two, all right?